It's my first night embedding with the 22nd District Police. Tonight, Montanez is partnered with Officer Mathis, a veteran of the force for 17 years. Every night before their shift, they stop here to pick up their body cameras.
How did you guys feel when you first heard that you'd be wearing cameras?
I felt good. I mean, we try to do everything so that we're to act as though we're on camera anyway. So when they asked for volunteers, we were a couple of the first ones to volunteer to wear them.
I was a little skeptical at first. I didn't want to be responsible for another piece of equipment. I didn't want the camera caught personal moments, restroom, you know, eating, you know, on my phone.
And how has it been?
I believe it's a good tool. It's helpful for us. As soon as we let them know that we have a camera and it's on, their demeanor changes. And it changes for the better, I believe, because this is our third eye. Someone can say, well, you know, you beat me, you did this to me, you did that. But when they review the camera, it's all on there. You can't lie, the cameras don't lie.